Hey guys, I want to take a minute to share with you a program that I just found called ArkMC. It is a streaming platform that allows you to stream from your MacBook directly to a smart TV or a UPnP device. And it's really helpful because you don't have to store all of your files on your Mac. Instead, you can actually store them on your NAS, your network storage, and then your network attached storage, and then stream them directly to your TV. And you don't need a Chromecast or an Amazon Fire Stick or anything like that. There are no adapters or cables. All you have to do is just pull up the playlist and send it directly to your TV. So it can save you a lot of space on your computer, allow you to build playlists, and then also to stream all day if you wanted without crushing your processing power and things like that. So with this, I just want to take a minute to show you how easy it is and demonstrate how you may be able to use it in your home or maybe even your business. So let me just walk you through here. So here we have the actual platform itself when we open it up, and it's really simple. All you have to do is choose which folder that you want to use. Here I have my download folder, and then I also have my NAS here. And so what it will do is it'll pull all the video files or the audio or images that I can use there. And so once I've selected that, now all I have to do is just right click, and then I can add it. I can send it to a player, so it'll stream directly on my TV or on any of these other devices, and I can add it to a playlist. So what I've done here is I've created a playlist, and I'm just going to show you that here. So with this playlist, all I have to do is double click that and hit play, or just right click it and send it to the device that you want to play it on. So all you have to do is just right click here and then hit send a player, click the media device, you know, in this case it's the TV, and then once you do, the video just starts over here and it is running directly to my TV. So again, what's great about this is that you don't have to have an adapter, you don't have to have cables, and you can play these devices, you can play on your TV from your MacBook anywhere in your house. So it's really helpful. It also, there's an app available where you can play videos from your phone and it'll just stream directly to your TV as well. So really convenient. I can see it as very valuable if you have a business and you want to display different medias. This is really helpful, especially if you're on the go like I am. I would make sure that you check out the trial, go through it and get familiar with it, because it's really valuable, especially because you can save some space on your computer and you don't have to buy all the cables and stuff. And when you're traveling, that's really going to save you some money. So check it out.